Adopting a cloud-native application strategy has been transformative for my company. But we're still under constant pressure to innovate faster and scale our solutions. We've been adopting distributed event-driven architectures, yet it's hard to deliver consistency when deploying to multiple remote sites. Every time we update one thing, we end up having to fix something else. Then there's the problem of scale, and once built, there's no way to keep workflows in sync. If we want to modify anything, we have to start over. Then we discovered Red Hat's validated patterns. Available through an open-source community-powered project developed by Red Hat, these patterns take the guesswork out of building a distributed architecture with detailed deployments created for different use cases. We not only get all the code we need to build our stack, but unlike static reference architectures that are point-in-time solutions, Red Hat's validated patterns are continuously tested based on Red Hat's proven enterprise solutions and kept up to date in the upstream repository, delivering a trusted deployment model. There are complete validated patterns for industry workloads like medical diagnosis, secure software supply chain, manufacturing defect detection, and even more use cases. And each pattern includes a set of services that are operationalized with GitOps and can be used in its current state or modified to address our specific business challenges. Because the code is open source, we can also take advantage of emerging patterns being built by the community and work with them to contribute to the code and share support, making sure that innovation never stops. Best of all, since the patterns are repeatable, we can finally scale our processes consistently across sites and out to the edge. Now, with Red Hat validated patterns, we can build new distributed workflows easier and faster. Discover how Red Hat can help you do the same.